个奔现那节奏。
What's up guys, Indian Sensei here. Welcome to another episode of Ninja Voltage. And today we are going to look at the new Boruto Uzumaki birthday bash update we got today and the daily update. So today is Boruto's birthday. Happy birthday if you are listening. So there are four parts. So I think because this game has the name of Boruto in it, Naruto X Boruto, and as well Boruto series is going on. So they are more focusing on Boruto's birthday for some reason. I don't know, I'm not sure, maybe this might be one of the reasons they want to focus everyone on the anime, maybe. So yeah, so it has four parts, as you can see, has four huge campaigns underway. Part one is the login bonus, and which is very nice. I mean, 157 Shinobites as login bonus, and these tickets which can be used in on summoning a banner, I will show you later, and also some ability points and this great tool, as well as one 4-star ninjutsu for Boruto, normal Boruto, not Genin. So this is just 4-star jutsu. So yeah, pretty nice login bonus, I would say, for a birthday banner, birthday login bonus. And the ninja tool is also decent, like 735 HP, attack 490. So basically it's a combination of a vest plus a kunai, except the resistance part. So very nice ninja tool. But sadly, it is only equipable by Boruto, both of the Borutos. Maybe in future, if we get a new Boruto like Sage One or the new Boruto, which we usually see in the leaks, like what is the Sage One with the Tensei Gun. So maybe he might be able to equip this tool in future in the game. But so don't miss out, or do log in daily and collect it, because it might be useful later in the game. And the another part is a mission which has like 8 stages. I will tell you about in detail. And part 3 is ticket summon, which the ticket we get in login bonus, as well as from the 8th stage of the mission we can use it to get an guaranteed ultimate jutsu of Boruto Genin, the Rasengan, flying Rasengan. And part 4 is 200 hero fragments for both of them as login bonus, as present box. Yeah, so now let's look at the missions. So it has like 8 stages, and they are really easy. I mean, I played them all. I can show you. So as you can see, these are all the missions, and at each stage you can see it's only 60,000 power, and you don't even need to use Boruto in your team. I mean, the drop rates are not really, the drops which we get if you use Boruto in your team is not something to look forward to. I mean, maybe for the new players, you want some more hero fragments, then you will have to use like Boruto, so that from stage 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, yeah, up to 4 you get hero fragments of Boruto, both of the Boruto. So yeah, so you might have to use Boruto in your team up to stage 4. After that, you don't even need to use them, because then only you get like chakra and this evolution materials and stuff. But you get like very really good thing by playing these mission. Like stage 1 gives you like 3-star and 4-star cards of Boruto, same in stage 2, stage 3 also. Stage 4 gives you 2 4-star cards and some ability points. Stage 5 gives you ultimate jutsu of Boruto, which is red jutsu. Although the jutsu is ultimate jutsu is not good, but it's a stat card, red stat card. You can use it on any character, so that, you know, to get some more attack power. And it gives you like blue frogs for ninjutsu synthesis. And at the this is, I guess, 6th stage, you get like 50 Shinobites and 2 brown synthesis cards. And the tool, the CP tool, and this is a very bad stat card. I mean, maybe for new players it's good, but it's really bad. The purple stat card and 2 more brown frogs. And at the last stage, stage 8, we get like 10 of the tickets. So we total get like 30 tickets to do all the 3 steps and 1 platinum summon. So if you collect all the login bonus and the mission, stage 8, 10 tickets, then you will be able to do all the steps in here. And at step 3, it is guaranteed that you will get this Rasengan, the Boruto Rasengan. As you can see, step 3 guaranteed, yeah, you will get this one, and some of the other jutsus as well. So it has like Mitsuki, Boruto, Perfect Jinchuriki, Naruto, who is this? How's my cooking? Yeah, this is Hanabi. I will bring everyone. So you get the starter jutsus, ultimate jutsu. Maybe if you are lucky, then you will might be able to get some ultimates in step 1 and step 2 as well. So yeah, I don't remember whose jutsu are these. Perfect Jinchuriki. Who was that? Oh, so you might be able to get the tailed beast bomb of Naruto, Hokage Naruto. So yeah, it's good. I mean, for free, maybe you might be able to get all in this step, all three steps, you might be able to get some more ultimates from here. Oh, this is the Sasuke one. Okay, you can get the Sasuke as well. So if you are lucky, maybe you might be able to pull one of these ultimate as well. Plus there is also a guaranteed, so yeah, you don't have to be sad about anything. So yeah, so this was the login bonus, guys, and the banner and the mission and stuff. So I think this is a really great step by Bandai in doing something at least for the free to play players, like giving 200 Shinobites. So that's nice. So yeah, so don't forget to, guys, don't forget to play the missions and get all the rewards. I mean, they might not seem useful as of now, but maybe in future you might need them. So yeah, so that was it, guys. Hope you guys liked the video, and if you're new to the channel, do subscribe and drop down a like to the video. And yeah, until next time, sayonara. With the